is the number one actresses in South India? Our Kollywood beauty is gaining supremacy over actresses of other industries? Well, we know your mind is filled with all these questions. If you are a movie buff and believe in the number game of the movie world, then this video is sure to keep you hooked. Here are the details of the 20 South Indian actresses who have gained massive popularity just their native places but also across the country and the globe. Number 1. Rashmika Mandanna. Rashmika Mandanna is showing supremacy in both Tollywood and Kollywood industries. She is one of the highly paid actresses in South India after delivering some superhit blockbuster films. Rashmika is ready her to treat her fans to 3 movies in Telugu, Tamil and Kannada. She is also roped in to play the female lead opposite stylish star Allu Arjun in the Telugu movie Pushpa. Number 2. Samantha Akinani. Samantha Akinani, now Samantha, is the uncrowned queen of South Indian film industry. She is one of the most popular actresses in Telugu and Tamil industry. In fact, we believe that Samantha has transcended fondly called Sam by her fans. Samantha also runs an NGO. Number 3. Nayanthara. Nayanthara is undoubtedly one of the most popular actresses in the South India. In fact, her fans and even the media have given the title Lady Superstar because of her acting powers and the unique selection of movie scripts. She made her debut in 2003 in a Malayalam film, and since then there was no looking back for this beauty. She has a long list of successful films. Number 4. Trisha Krishnan. Krishnan is a Chennai-based model and actress who has made her mark in the Telugu and Tamil industry. She first appeared in the movie Jodi 1999 in a supporting role and later in 2002 she got her first break. Trisha is a perfect combination of looks and talent. She made her entry into the Telugu film industry with the superhit movie. Number 5. Kirthi Suresh. Kirthi Suresh will be forever remembered for her role as the great Savitri in Telugu 2018. She started her career as a child artist and returned back to the industry in 2013 with the Malayalam movie. Kirthi's performance was always appreciated and highlighted by the critics. Not many know that Kirthi is the daughter of Chennai-based producer J. Suresh Kumar and the yesteryear's actress Manika, so it's evident that acting is a part of her DNA. Number 6. Nithya Menon. Nithya Menon is a South Indian actress who has a strong presence in almost the dominant film industries like Telugu, Tamil, Kannada and Malayalam. This 3-time Filmfare Award winner kickstart her acting career as a child artist. Number 7. Kajal Agarwal is an established South Indian actress who has a dominance in Telugu and Tamil industries. She is known for her good looks and of course her natural acting skills. Interestingly, the Mumbai-born beauty has made her entry into movie industry through Bollywood in 2004, but did not manage to get a good break. It was her second Telugu film, Chanda Mama, that made her an instant sensation in Tollywood. Number 8. Anushka Shetty. Anushka Shetty is the queen bee of the South Indian film industry. She is also one of the highest paid actresses in Telugu and Tamil industries and even received many awards and accolades. Anushka made her debut in 2005 with Super, was followed by many back-to-back blockbusters. Her performance Bahubali will be remembered forever by the audience. In fact, her fans and even the critics. Number 9. Tamanna Bhatia. Tamanna Bhatia is fondly called as Miss Beauty by her fans and admirers. This Punjabi kudi has created a sensation in the South Indian film industry with her milky white skin and gorgeous features. She rose to fame after Happy Days, a college-based movie in Telugu. Some of her super films include Ayan, 2009, Devi, 2016, 100% Love, 2011, Fun and Frustration, 2019. Although she played a short role in the movie, she managed to create a big impact on the audience. Number 10. Rakul Preet Singh. Rakul Preet Singh is a Delhi-based model who created a stir in South Indian movie industry. With her fit body and killer looks, the long-legged beauty made her debut in the Kannada film. Number 11. Shreya Seran. Shreya Seran is an established South Indian actress who originally come from Uttar Pradesh. Though she made her debut in 2001, her first commercial hit was in 2002 with the movie Santosh. This success opened up plenty of opportunities in Telugu, Tamil, Malayalam and even Hindi film industry. Her role in the movie Shivaji the Boss starring Rajinikanth was well appreciated by critics and audience alike. Apart from acting in Indian movies, Shreya also has a presence in American films. Number 12. Sai Pallavi. Sai Pallavi was born in Tamil Nadu and comes from a family of trained classical dancers. She was introduced to the film industry as a child artist. However, it was her role as Malar in Premam 2014 that earned her massive popularity and even earned her a Best Female Debut Award. This popular South Indian actress created a wave in the Telugu states with her role. She is currently shooting for two Telugu films, Love Story and other. Sai Pallavi also earned the credit for being recognized as India Under 30 by Forbes magazine. Number 13. Rashi Khanna. Rashi Khanna is a Delhi-based model who appeared in a number of Telugu and Tamil movies. Although she made her debut in Bollywood, it was her first Telugu film, which gave her a big break. In the following years, she established her as one of the most sought-after actresses in South India, with back-to-back success like The Supreme. Despite coming from a different regional background, Rashi is making it big in Telugu industry. Firstly, for her sweet looks and secondly, for her fitness. Number 14. Navita Thomas was born in Kalera, but her name and fame has gone beyond her home state. She is now one of the leading South Indian actresses who has established a position for herself in Telugu, Tamil and Malayalam movie industries. Navita made her entry to the film world as a child artist. and continued to play supporting roles in Malayalam and Tamil movies. However, it was her Telugu debut in Gentleman opposite Nani, which earned her several awards and critic appreciation. Nazriya Nazim is one of the most good-looking South Indian actress, although she started her career as a television anchor. Her beautiful smile and cute expression landed her many meaty roles in Big Banner movie. Her first movie was in Malayalam opposite Nevin Paule, and it was her role as Kirtna in Raja Rani that made her an overnight sensation. Number 16. Amala Paul. Amala Paul is an established actress in Tamil, Malayalam and Telugu movies. She started her career as a model and bagged quite a few opportunities. However, in her first few films, Amala's performance have gone unnoticed, even though the film fared well. It was in her 2010 film Maina did she taste success after her role was well appreciated by the audience and critics alike. From 2011, Amala got into the elite list and was made a part of big project. Number 17. Shruti Hassan. Shruti Hassan is the daughter of India's biggest actor Kamal Hassan and his ex-wife Sarika. Though her entry to the film industry was easy, the high expectation everyone had on her made Shruti's career a tightrope walk. However, in no time, she proved her worth and created an identity for herself without making her father a part of it. This leading South Indian actress was recognized for her roles in many commercially successful films like Oh My Friend, Gabbar Singh, etc. She is an excellent singer and even formed her own rock band. Number 18. Rachita Ram. Rachita Ram is a Kannada film actress and her original name is Vidya Ram. She started her acting career in the television soap Opera and later made her film debut in 2013. Rachita tasted her first commercial success in 2018 with Johnny Johnny Yes Papa and then Ayoga. Number 19. Hansika Motwani. Hansika Motwani is a well-known figure in Telugu and Tamil industries. She has also made her presence felt in Hindi, Malayalam and Kannada movie with her charming looks. Hansika first got the recognized in her Telugu debut movie, after which she earned a huge fan following for her tender skin and fresh as a dewdrop beauty. She kickstarted her acting career as a child artist and then went on to becoming a full-time commercial actress. Number 20. Parvati Thiruvatho. Parvati is a leading actress in down south movie industries of Tamil, Kannada and Malayalam. She made her debut in Malayalam, her mother tongue, and even won several awards for her performance.